always a fan favorite, isn't it? Well, we had the sack races during the Flintstones. That's when it went down, and we had some participants. Who were the participants out there? Stand up. How did you do? I got some big thumbs up. Good deal. You got to keep your sacks, too. Now, take those home and practice them in the living room. Who are currently serving to please stand and join in as you hear your song presented. That's my favorite part of the show.
Bye-bye. See you on the next one.
Thank you. Thank you all for coming to the first concert of the season. We hope to see you back here on Saturday, December 16th at 4 o'clock. We'll be playing again. It's our holiday concert. We'll have a free ice cream social and great holiday music. And wear your, this is a note from Ms. Bazin, wear your ugliest, wildest Hawaiian shirt because it's just too hot for an ugly sweater contest. Bring the kids for a special gift from Santa right here at Founders Park on Saturday, December 16th from 4 to 5. Now don't go away, Ukulele Joy will be back with more fan favorites. So sing along and be happy.
I'm It's harder than it looks, huh?
She's not camera shy.
Apparently. What are their names again?
That's Scamp and this is Kayo.
Scamp and Kayo.
They're brother and sister.
Yeah, oh, they're adorable.
Brother and sister. They're 14.
Oh my goodness.
They're seniors.
That's awesome.
Just like us.
That's awesome. Happens to the best of us, man. You can't see on the other side of the camera. I'm young and in my prime. I'm not like all these old people.
We lie a lot.
Yeah, we lie every now and then. When it suits us. Well, you guys are beautiful. I love the senior people with the senior pups. Take care, guys. Bye, puppies.